not the Titanic, so should something happen, you will all fit. Nobody's got to tip me to get on there.
Fantastic. I don't know what you call a driver. Is that what you call what you're doing? That's Sven's Bluff, an excellent example of the Niagara Escarpment, which is the rock formation you see. But back in its day, it was absolutely imperative for the survival of Fish Creek. The nearest railroad was way down in Milwaukee. See, there are two bluffs in the distance. Through the front, you can get up if you need to.
Here.